I'm Megan Thomas, and this is The Buzz Today. An American Idol win.
Candice Glover!
Candice Glover was just crowned the new American Idol Thursday night. The 23-year-old beat out Cree Harrison, who became the season 12 runner-up. Glover says one of the best parts of winning was seeing the judges' reactions.
For Keith Urban to start like getting on his knees and bowing, and Randy being here for 12 years and saying it was one of the best of his whole 12-year run on the show, so it felt great, and I just was in tears, and because I didn't expect, you know, the reception that I got to be so big. Yeah, and Mariah threw glitter at me.
Back to Idol. American Idol judge Keith Urban opens up about coming back to the show as a judge next year. On the red carpet at the show's season finale, the country superstar told CNN returning is definitely a possibility, but things are still up in the air.
Well, certainly I'd like to be, but we'll see what happens. I mean, we're right in the midst of finishing up an album.
Trekking on.
This could just be the beginning.
Star Trek Into Darkness opened to $3.3 million for its Wednesday night and midnight showings in North America. The film stars Chris Pine and Zachary Quinto and is the sequel to J.J. Abrams' 2009 reboot of the franchise. I'm Megan Thomas, and that is The Buzz Today.